Yummy maple butter. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yep, big storm, golf ball size hail. Whee! Golf ball size hail, possible tornado. Move to buildings with lots of doorways and hide underneath the doorway under a mattress. It's coming down. Oop, slowed down.
In camping farmland, they hang the bag up there. However, if you leave it, it might soak it in the bears.
Well, that was fast. It only lasted a few minutes. But boy, was it coming down for those couple of minutes. Huh. It's raining harder over here on this side of the parking lot than it is on that side of the parking lot. How do you like that? Talk about localized showers, huh? It depends which side of the parking lot you're on. That's coming up my parking lot. Right into the lake. Pollution and everything. Oils, greases, salt, rust. Timing to be walking in the rain. Luckily I put that awning up a few years ago. The coldest day of the year I put up that awning. The coldest day of the year. The guys were dying, their tools were breaking. What?
No, I made it up.
Huh, not raining over here. Localized showers. Here it comes again. No hail yet. It said we're going to get golf ball sized hail with a possibility of a tornado. Running right past the storm sewer. Yep. Running right past it.
You need them.
Let's go on to round three. There is just no stopping.
That's it. The rain is over.
Here's a silly little game, she says, about words ending in nation.
Yep, blocked with debris. I don't know. I don't think it's over yet. Lots of water into those storm sewers. All right. It's over.